Teachers and my dear friends, I am Shay Sharma from Government Girls High Secondary School. Going to speak on the topic of education. Education is as important as air, food, and housing for both men and women. Girls in India are considered models of parents by some people. People think that girls must be first raised, then married, and sent to another house, while boys are considered the legal heirs of the family. But we cannot blame one person for the fate of the girls. Entire society is to be blamed. There are approximately 34 million adolescent girls out of school. Another shocking fact is that two-thirds of 796 billion illiterates are women. According to 2017